Okay. Hello, everyone. It's your boy, Artorias the Fourth, about to bring you some Dark Souls 3 gameplay in my PJs right here. Yeah, just very relaxed right now. Right now we're in part two of Dark Souls 3, and I made some changes for my last part. For one thing, I changed my class because I think this is called the Herald. This is a more, it's a better class to choose from the beginning because of the shield. It's really good and all of that. And also made a lot of changes with the sound. For one thing, you guys can hear me a lot better. And I did a bunch of sound checks and all that. And I'm just gonna leave it at that. So last time we got our butts kicked by this one enemy that's not that dragon over there, something else. But yeah, but I figured out how to fight him. He's pretty easy once you have this shield. So these guys are not gonna attack us, but this guy will over here. Let's go, bar. Just gonna take you out for a second. And also, make sure to tell me, guys, if the sound's okay, if you need me to turn the sound volume on, or the. If you need me to turn the game volume down or up. Sure. Just make sure to tell me in the chat. Alright. Okay. Boom. Gotcha. Okay, so those enemies are pretty simple. They're easy to beat. Their attacks are pretty predictable. Alright then. I also have some Gatorade. It's very hot in my room. Alright, this guy, however, will attack me, so I'm just gonna take him out. Good shit. Oh yeah, be free to chat at all times. I'm a. Ow, I got hit by that. Gotcha. I think the enemies. Oh crap. Need to wait for him to attack first, because that's shield. Got him. Alright. So be free to just do some mixed conversations in the chat right there. Oh yeah, also a difference from my last part is that I'm using a controller now. I'm not using a mouse and keyboard. This is much easier, in my personal opinion, for this kind of game. Alright, another deal with these guys. I've already been through this part. I've died a few times. Like that dragon right there. In fact, I actually might turn the game volume down for me slightly. That's a little better. That's just for me personally. Okay, gonna wait for the dragon to burn this guy up. Okay. Now I'm gonna run. Whoop. Yeah, the way of that guy. Alright, so this is where the knight guy's at. They can stop yelling. Alright. So he should be coming out this door. Yep, there he is. This guy's pretty difficult, but I figured out how to fight him. Okay. Okay. Gonna go around you. Yeah, this guy, he has that shield attack. Backstab. Yep. Okay. Let's go, boy. Oh crap. Oh crap, I accidentally pissed off that enemy. Okay, I'm gonna move back a bit. Crap. No. Wrong Estus flask. Crap. I accidentally drank the wrong Estus flask. There we go. Problem is, the second guy's being a real pain in the butt. Alright, gotcha. Almost gotcha. Alright, he's down. Whew! That was close. He almost got me. Ooh, he dropped an item. Knight's crossbow. Ooh. Let's check that out. I usually don't do ranged weapons that much in this game. Or in the whole series, I never really cared much for ranged weapons. Let me just check something. I usually have Twitch running on my phone as well, but I forgot to run it. Let me just do this for a quick second. Okay. Alright. See, it's cool just to make sure if something went wrong with my stream. It's there. I think there's a guy in here somewhere. Yeah, where's he at? I hear him. First off, let's check to make sure we didn't miss anything. You always want to look out for items. Right, let's see if we can find this little thing. It's a dude right there. Let's grab this little shiny. Some firebombs. I usually use firebombs on bosses whenever, if some of them prove difficult. So one of the reasons why this shield, oh crap, in particular is really good, is because it blocks 100% of physical damage. Most shields don't do that. They only block a certain percentage. Crap. These guys are a little more aggressive. Crap. Yeah, these guys are really aggressive. Problem is, I ran out of Essence Flask, so that's not good. Ooh, there's a bonfire right here. Very nice. That bonfire is pretty close. I thought it'd be further away. Yeah, it's, I believe it's over there. On that little tower. Alright. So I might as well rest here. I have a feeling that knight character won't come back. Because, see, when you rest at a bonfire, enemies do spawn back. Those little assassin... Oh, no, he came back. But if we could probably avoid him, we might not have to fight him. Come on, come over here, boy. Come on. Don't be a little bitch and throw those knives at me. Come on, fight like a man. Oop, gotcha. Okay. So in order to make sure we don't... is there a... There's that guy, but is there another guy down here? Don't think so. Crap, missed! Crap, ran out of stamina. Gotcha. Ooh, it's you. Next step. Okay, we seem to be good to go. So we're good to go forward with a lot of health items. Okay, let's see here. What is this? No soul. You probably have to go down, but let's see if there's anything else here. Oh, there's a dude. Come here, boy. I think you're the only one here. Okay, that attack deals a lot of damage. I mean, takes off a lot of stamina. I'm really glad Backstab's back. It's really nice. Sorry, there's another dragon here. How many dragons are there? There's three of them. One there, there, and there. Yeah, three dragons. Okay. Let's go down here for a second. Let's see what's down the ladder. As you can see, I probably... Oh, crap, that's a new guy. Backstep. Stabby, 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 stabby! There we go, alright. He's down. Alright, so we have big guys with halberds now. I think maybe we fought them in the last part, not entirely sure. So this open, it's locked. Ooh. I thought that was a doorway. Nope. It's a window. That's not even open. Yeah, it's boarded up. Or rocked out. So, I guess we have to go this way. See what's down here. Always check the ceiling. There's a dude right there. Throwing knives, huh? Oh, you heard that. Oh, he has firebombs. Firebombs. Oh, wow. Okay. So that blows up. I think he killed himself, though. Yep. Oh. There's another dude right there. There's a thief character. Come out. Boom. Okay. Let's check an SS flask. Mailbreaker. That's a dagger, I believe. Can't use it though. You don't have enough dexterity. We probably should have leveled up. Actually, no, let's go back. No, let's keep going. I feel like going further. Well, we're going deeper into the city. Like down below. I was gonna keep my shield up. Ooh. Is that a character? Might be. Yeah, it's probably NPC. Locked though, unfortunately. Need to find key. Must be key somewhere in this area. Let me see for a second. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Sometimes I look at my stream on my phone to make sure that everything's going well. And seems like it is. Pretty much. Let's see here. Yeah. So, where can we go now? Okay, we can't. There's nothing in here, so we have to go back. We might have to go the other way, upstairs. Or up the ladder. I can find it. I always want to make sure there's no secret passageways, because that's a thing in the Souls series. Okay. So, let's go this way. See what we can find. Okay. Oh, I also turned my graphics up. I think I put them on high settings now instead of medium. And I can still run very well. So far, there's actually been no graphical glitches like there were in the first part. It's actually running pretty smoothly. Firebombs. Alright, you didn't like me taking those firebombs. apparently. Right, what you gonna do? Oh yeah. It's one of these things. Ow. This thing is very aggressive. Barely tell when it's attacking. Okay. Okay, I think I figured him out slightly. He likes to attack aggressively going forward. Need to get out of here for a second. And he moves slightly to the right. The problem is trying to get back into him is kind of annoying. Can't log on to him. Got him. Woo. Okay. I think that's a special enemy. Yeah. Because his whole body disappeared. If an enemy's entire body disappears, then I think that means that he is a... enemy that's temporary. If you beat him once, he doesn't come back. Which, thank God he doesn't come back. I do not want to deal with that thing again. You survived. You weren't killed. Okay. So unfortunately, however, we have no more Estus Flask, and we're not even... I hear something ringing. Is that the only thing? Oh, ooh, wait a minute. You! Get back here! Oh, shh. No! No, stab him! Thank you. Whew! Raw gem. Nice. Yeah, that's. You want to change those things down because they give you rare upgrade materials for infusing weapons. Wow, that blood. Yeah, all that was from that creature. Like that stays on the environment, it's really cool. Nice effect. And it also got on the dragon too, nice. Yeah, I like that. I like the blood effects in this game. It's not as bloody as it was in Bloodborne, but I don't know, I like how it looks. It looks a darker, a little more gritty. While Bloodborne looked a lot more bright red. Alright, there's a ladder right here. You know, you wanna keep going? Yeah, sure, why not? If it gets a little bit hairy, like that, I don't know. But screw it, let's keep going. It seems like a pretty big area. Ooh, block that. Oh, there's another guy right there. Wait for him to come out. Ooh. Block that for a second. Alright, okay, ambush. Is there a guy behind me? Nope. Alright. Ooh, there's a someone else right there. Whoop. Okay. There's a knight character back there. Yeah, he has a spear this time. He might actually be easier with a spear. Because spears usually have a very linear attack pattern. I might actually think I got one before. I think I might actually go back to the bonfire and go level up a little bit before I continue on. So we need to get back up to the bonfire, which is up here. I believe so. Yep. Okay. Yep. Unfortunately, again, enemies are gonna respawn. But those enemies aren't not that bad. And I missed this item before. Ooh, a shard. Yeah, definitely don't want to miss Titanite shards. Is there a way to get up here? Nope, there's not a way to get up there. You always want to look out for ledges, because you never know if a special item is down there. There's also a secret. Wait a minute. Nope. In Dark Souls, I don't know if it was in Dark Souls 2, but there's also secret doors. So. And just so you know, I'm also playing. Oh crap, that was a bad idea. Alright, I don't want to fight you. You piece of crap. I have to fight you now. Move! He's gonna hit me now. Alright. Crap. Okay, I think. Whew. Okay, I think I figured out how to beat you very easily now. He doesn't intend to leave his guard up a lot. Attack me. Attack me, boy. Shoot him at titties. He's almost dead. Got him. Whew. These guys are definitely not the easiest enemies. I'm actually gonna go back and level up, so travel back to the Firelink Shroud. You can fast travel via bonfires. It's interesting that they went for the Demon Souls approach and decided to have all the areas separated, all the worlds separated, but you can access them all from Firelink Shrine, like the hub, almost. Oh, are you gonna say anything different?
What a sick
joke. You're just gonna say the same thing. Alright. You always want to talk to NPCs every now and then, because they might have something different to say, or you might. Because it advances their personal story, and then something might happen at the end, or something crazy. Alright.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
Mm-hmm.
Speak thine heart's desire.
Very not going to say anything about that.
Then touch the darkness.
Not going to say anything about that either. Alright. Okay, so I think I might actually start increasing my, my strength and my dex. I don't know if I want to go for dex weapons or go for strength weapons. Let's put 2 points in both strength and dex. Faith is okay for now. Until I find more powerful miracles, which are powered by faith. So I think I might go for another. Might go for another strength. I might go for a paladin build, almost. Where I use relatively heavy armor and weapons. Flames guide me. Let's check back with some of the characters and see if they have anything to say. Is he gone? Oh no, he's still there. He's just really short.
Fret not. My feet are here firmly planted. For I am a lord, and this is my throne.
Anything else? Yep. Pretty much said the same thing. Alright, so we leveled a little bit, which is nice. Let's travel. the tower on the wall. Tower of the Beast Watchers. I like it that they have these item descriptions as loading screens. It's nice. The Grave Ones of Catharsis. Cool, alright. So I'll try not to fight the knight because he's annoying. So I'm gonna wait for him to go out the door, and then I'll head out. Yep, so he left. Alright, listen. Come on, fight me. Fight me. Okay, he's gonna keep throwing knives. Come on. These guys are definitely. I like the AI of these guys, it's pretty good. Sort of, but. Well, the AI in general in most of the Souls games have been pretty well done. They attack aggressively, they react according to what you do. Gotcha. Oh, I don't want to run out of stamina again. Oh, you piece of crap. You threw a knife on me. Threw a knife at me. That's what I meant to say. So let's see if that big enemy is still there. Yeah, I think he's gone. Could be wrong, though. Oh, crap. I forgot about you. Ooh, trousers. Most of the beginning armor you get is kind of crappy compared to what I have. Okay. Gotcha. I really hope this guy doesn't come back. Please tell me you don't come back. Nope, you do come back. Okay, you're just gonna run away from you. I thought you were gone. Nope, he's still back. He's still here. Run away! Woo! Run away! He's gonna run away from you. Don't think he can follow me. And I got hit by that. Ow. Knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, so I decided to completely avoid that creature. I don't want to fight him again. It's annoying enough. But he might be a good enemy to farm for Titanite, for like Titanite shards, upgrade materials. Boom. Gotcha. Should we go down more? There's like some enemies down there. This guy looks like he's got his head cut off. What happened to you people? Alright, yeah, I knew you were. Yeah, for some reason I did not hit you throughout all those attacks. Okay, it's down to the courtyard. Yeah. Alright. So, good thing it's pretty easy to avoid that big black. I don't know, big black. Whatever that thing is. Go fight this knight character. Where's he at? There he is. But he doesn't have a huge shield. But again,
His attacks are very predictable because of that spear. Except for that one, that's kind of a slash with the spear. He does the same attack with the shield. Woo. Ow. Yeah. Yeah. Backstab. Okay. So it was relatively difficult. Nothing too bad. I see you up there. I see you. I see you too. I knew you had a crossbow. And you suck with it. Oh. I heard footsteps. Well. I'm not a big fan of the spear. It's the starting weapon of this class. I'm not a big fan of it because I know the attacks are just the same, just a stab over and over again. And a thrust. Nothing too special, but it gets the job done. I'm gonna change my weapon once I find a new one, probably. Maybe a halberd, I don't know. I see you. Pretty much they have that. Ooh. Undead Hunter Chaw. Gotta read that. There. Undead. Oh, okay, I see what it does. Yeah. That's more of a PvP item. There's a little glitch right there. I see this secret path. Okay, a bunch of enemies down there. Big guy with a halberd. Dog. And then dog creature. Green blossoms. I think that's for stamina boosting. I think I can. Ooh, jump down here. Wait a minute. Let's go back the other way. We can kill that guy over there. Looks like he has a crossbow. We don't want to deal with him if we go down onto the floor below. Oh no, he doesn't have a crossbow. Thought he did. Scan the room. There's an item back here. Ooh, broadsword. Ooh, new weapon. Broadsword, can we use the broadsword? Yes, we can. Deals more damage and scales a lot with strength. So, yeah, let's do it. Broadsword. So, definitely doesn't have the reach, but it has a little more flexibility. Ooh, I like that strong attack. It's like it's a slash with a lunge to it, which is nice. Yeah, definitely a short range weapon. But let's try it out for a bit, why not? Alright, everything's going well so far. Okay, that leads down there. Let's go the shortcut way. Because that, right there, that's where it leads to. But let's try going the shortcut. See where it takes us. Well, not a shortcut, but a new path. We drop down here. Nothing here. Ooh, chest! Wait a minute. Okay, good. No, nothing like that. Ooh, another weapon. Plus 9. It's a rapier weapon. Oh, no, it's not. It's not a rapier weapon. Better reach. It scales more with strength, but it's just a better weapon overall. Wait a minute. This is 138. 130. It's better slightly, but the broadsword eventually will overtake it because it has a better scaling with my strength stat. But this has a thrust though, which is nice. And we two-hand it. Yeah, it has a standard heavy attacks for a sword. Ooh, dude right there. How do we get to you? What's he even get a drop? Yeah, I can do a drop slash from this guy. It'd be easier for me. Kill you quickly. Oh, there's another one of you. Oh, crap. Run, boy. Oh, okay, that was a firebomb. Okay, that guy throws firebombs, or that guy, not sure. Okay, it's probably not a good idea just to charge down there. It's probably a better idea to lure them out one at a time. If we can do that. Like, lure the dogs out first. Better idea. You wanna go out the door. I'm just gonna charge towards you. I'm not gonna wait. Yep, you die in two hits, which is nice. Okay, I don't know what you're doing. Obviously, you guys drop throwing knives. Where's the other guy at? There's two guys out here somewhere. Yeah, you come with the ladder. No, you don't come with the ladder. You hop over the ledge. Yeah, this weapon's definitely better though, definitely an improvement. Because these enemies now die in two hits rather than three. Most of them do. Anyway, alright, so we're just gonna run past this guy. Don't wanna deal with him. I think he just transformed for some reason. Okay, not enough reach. Thought I had a great sword for a second. Okay, can you stop attacking for a second? You die in one hit. The unarmored guys die in one hit. You have a light crossbow. More bolts. See if we can deal with this guy. Ow. I'm just waiting. I just need to get that backstab off him. Oh crap, I just barely avoided that. Out, he get hit in the back by that. Oh, there's a box right there. Whoop! Captain, would you lock onto him, please? Okay, I just need to be a little more aggressive with him. I'm just trying not to go for the backstab anymore. Let's just try to fight him straight on. Got him. Ooh! Long spear. Need more dex for it, though. 112 base damage. Not a lot of that gets. Not good scaling, though. It's probably a really long spear. Did we get armor? Yeah, we did. Lothric Knight Helm. Yeah, we can equip this. I think this is for the knight character, actually, or the knight class. Gives us a little bit more protection. Why not? I forgot about you. Good thing I'm kind of alert. Or I have fast reflexes. Alright, so we're gonna alert some of these guys one at a time. Let's try to alert the doggies. Do we have any throwing knives? Throwing knives actually help out a lot in this situation. If we can find them. Oh, I think there's items that we have to equip somewhere. Yeah. We have 13. Okay, we have to lock onto them in order to get their attention. There you go. What's up, boy? Come up here. Come on. Come on, boy. Yeah, bounce off my shield. Okay, where's the other dog at? There's a second dog down here. So there's three big guys. I thought they were like freaking. Nothing. Alright. So we can go around and kill this guy up here. I think he throws firebombs. I'm not entirely sure. Wait for him to come out. So I don't know if treasure chests are destructible. So I want to lure him away so I don't accidentally. First off, I'm going to test. Alright. You see, in Dark Souls, there's this enemy that disguises itself as a chest. So, could be a problem. Okay, this shield has more physical attack, but it actually has worse magic, fire, and pretty much everything else other than light. Well, lightning is the same, so this shield is pretty much worse. And it's also heavier. Nah, not gonna use it. Keep my kite shield. Boop. I think I charged that attack up. That's why it took a little bit longer than usual. Gonna drink for a second. Guess if we can alert some of these big enemies. These guys shouldn't be too hard. Their attacks are pretty slow. Easy to read. It's a slash. Their attacks are very easy to read. These guys are pretty easy to fight, I think. Yeah. They have no way of defending themselves. They don't have any kind of blocking ability. At all. I actually threw that. Okay, good. We alerted him. This guy's Albert, so might be a little bit different. He's a little bit harder. Not too much, though. He has a charge and a half. Okay. Crap. Backstay. I also keep forgetting I also have these heals. These healing magic that I just never use. Keep forgetting to use them. Which is kind of an issue. I thought there was a second dog in here somewhere. Attack me again. Okay. Let's pick up our souls that we lost. Oh, there's a second dog. He's way down there. Ooh, cell key. I know where that goes. We can probably go back for it. Yeah, let's go back for it. See what that opens up. Or I know what opens up. I want to see what that character has to say inside. So let's head back. Oh, we probably have to run past that guy again, though, which I kind of don't want to do. But we can probably do it. Where'd that guy go? Why is he all the way down there? You can see him. It's like not on the rooftop he was on originally. I know he was. Oh, is he? I don't know. I don't care. Let's see what the cell opens up. Well, I think it's down below more. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about you. Boom. Can we quickly kill you before you throw a firebomb? Crap! At least it hit me. It's actually a better situation that it hit me. Very nice, very nice. Let's see what this guy has to say. You seem pretty creepy, but interesting.
Ah. You're no jailer, are you? No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that enkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town, not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring.
Ooh.
I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then?
Huh? Sure, why not?
Very well, I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement.
Grey Rat.
And I promise to assist you.
Yep.
Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part and I'll do mine.
Oh, it's your stone ring. Oh, what the heck? Okay. No idea what that's all about. But we got a ring. Which we can probably use for now. And then give it to Loretta once we find her. Yeah, this ring has been through many, has been in many Dark Souls games. Let me just check something for a second. Yep. Everything's going well. Boom, shakalakalaka. Alright, so she's down, must be down here somewhere. We'll find her. Eventually. Yeah, items keep popping in and out. Whenever, if you look over quickly, sometimes they pop in. It's nothing too bad. Like, it doesn't really bother me too much, but I'm very forgiving when it comes to slight glitches, small glitches. You only have one more chug of the Estus Flask. So, what's interesting is that it's not multiple Estus Flask. It's actually just one Estus Flask, but you drink just a portion of it. Which is interesting. It's a nice little effect. Or mechanic. I don't know. Visual, that's what I should say. I forgot that this little item over here. Black Fabons. Okay, that's a really big dude. Really big dude. Enemies just keep getting bigger and stronger. I've been that way. Is that where I got the cell key? I think I take slight damage from that crossbow bolt. Yeah, we got the item in here already. Yep. So there was no reason to come back here. Alright, so let's check out the rest of this room. Ooh! Estus Shard. This is an important item, I believe. Yeah. Where's it at? Yeah, I went past it. Yep. That's what I thought. So we have to talk to that blacksmith guy back at Firelink Shrine. And he can give us more chugs of the Estus. Which is very nice indeed. Just check around the place. There's an iron ring. Another Titanite. We can probably upgrade our weapon as well. We have a lot of Titanite. Probably do that. Okay, so it looks like this was an extra area that we didn't have to go. But we got some really good stuff. Okay. Let's just be careful that there's no enemies, like, faking being dead when we fight this guy. Doesn't look like there's anything else around here. Man, I always double check or triple check places. So I want to go the other way. I want to see if there's anything I missed the other way. Yeah, there should be. Letter? There's you right here. Oh crap! How about you? Alright. See if we can fight this guy. Man, those smoke effects look really good, I'd say. Okay, can't believe that we were able to block that. Okay. What the heck was that? That was something. Pull magic out of the butt. Okay. Can't get out of the way of that. Okay. Yeah, I forgot about that attack. Alright, he does have a lot of health, which is nice. Woof! Oh, okay. Barely dodged that. Okay, this guy's not so hard. Can you get out of the way for that? Oh wow, okay, that actually goes pretty far. Can't sidestep that. Crap. Oh. I think I'm dodging right below it. Ah. Woohoo! Run, boy! Alright, let's go finish him off right here. Gotcha. That was close. Not too difficult. Well, wasn't so bad. Was not so bad. You know, when he first did that magic attack, I thought he was reanimating some of the armor because the armor was moving, but no, it was just being knocked around. It wasn't. At first, I thought he was reanimating some of them, which is good that that didn't happen. Okay. I see you. Rapier. Alright, so rapier, I'm probably not going to use it because it's more of a dex weapon than anything else. What I mean by dex, I mean dexterity. So, finesse-y kind of elegant weapons, almost. Significantly less attack, but I think it has more critical damage. And it scales a lot with dex, so if you have a heavy dex character, it might be a good weapon to use. Because it scales pretty well with dex. I hope it's a bonfire soon. Let's continue on. Oh boy, I almost took that to the face. Oh, what the heck was that, boy? Oh, you being a cheap guy, you hit me on the stairs. Okay, let's use the heal. Alright, it seems much faster than in past games, which I appreciate, definitely. So, and it took a third of our magic, so we could probably use it two more times, until we have to use the Ashen Nestus flask. A lot of places to go around here. Oh, nope, nope. Ow, that was a lot of damage. Heal up a bit. Dang, there's a lot of places to go. Let's go here first. Alright, so how do we get to this place easily? Okay, if we do this, can we just jump there? Or not? Oh crap, oh crap. I accidentally backstepped off. Let's try it again. In fact, I'm gonna heal myself last time. Can't believe I'm using my heals to just take care of my fall damage. It's so dumb. Okay. Oh crap. No. Oh, come on. Or at least we didn't take any damage from that. Which we rolled. I think we have to do it from up here. At least try. Well, what I mean by that is that, I mean, we have to jump off of here probably. Or maybe. Oh, wait, maybe we have to jump off another platform. Oh, yeah, I think I have an idea, but we probably can't make that jump. We'll try one more time. Oh, no, we did it, we got it. Ooh, ring of sacrifice. Lose nothing upon death, but the ring will break. That's pretty good for boss fights, but not so good for PvE areas where you're just fighting regular enemies. Unfortunately, well, we can use Essence. Let's chuck this. Good thing that that does restore most of our MP. I'm doing the move. Alright, we have an enemy, but this is a pretty big area. It'll only be natural if something else shows up. Yeah, we'll just be on the safe side. Gotcha. More blossoms. A big sword sticking out of the ground. Oh yeah, that's what I thought. I thought. Okay, these guys are pretty easy though. Gotcha. Okay. Well, like I knew it. I knew there was gonna be more enemies. Good thing they were pretty weak. Ooh, is this a shortcut? I have a feeling this is a shortcut. Nope. Thought that was a secret wall, but it's not. We're going up, so that's a sign. That might be a shortcut. Yep, I think... Is this where I think it is? Didn't miss you. Nope, nothing there. Ooh! You were not there a second ago. Backstab. Backstab. You're down. Okay, let's see, this is a short... Is this a shortcut? Oh, I think it is, actually. Yeah, this is a shortcut. Ow. You attacked way too quickly than I thought you were going to. Yeah, I think this is a shortcut. Yep, this is a shortcut. Try to get away from that crossbow. Yeah, it was range. Wow, that hit me so hard. Where's the doggy at? There's more than one doggy. Is he coming? Oh, what the heck did you? Where the heck did you come from? You came from behind me. How'd you get back there? Where are you going? Why are you there? Okay. That was kind of weird. So for some reason, the dog was able to sneak up behind me. I see you. Okay, so this leads all the way back here. To the very beginning. Yep, so that was a shortcut. Okay, so we were over there. I'm trying to wonder, was there a path that we didn't take? I don't think so. So let's rest. Go level up. How much more are we going on? Well, we've been going on for about an hour, which is nice. I'll go on for longer, definitely. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be playing for a lot longer than I usually do, which is good. Because I really want to continue on through this game. Oh yeah, we can go get another Estus flask. Or an Estus chug.
Welcome home, speak.
Yep, level up.
Very well, then take them.
Okay. Looks like we can go for only one level up, unfortunately. Endurance, maybe? I don't know. Maybe Vitality. Vitality's pretty important. For equipment load reasons. It's probably not something we have to worry about right now. Strength Why not? Let's increase strength. Strength's probably what. Well, strength and dex are probably some of the most important stats. Because it'll increase the amount of damage you do with your weapons, so. Depending upon what kind of weapon you want to have, what kind of build you want to do with your character.
Well, just good to see what needs.
So this is the blacksmith, and we're going to reinforce our Essus flask. Cool.
Pretty, be careful, I don't want to see that.
Three. That. Why only three? Oh, four. We have to go back and use the bonfire again to increase it to four. Oh, we can reinforce our weapon too. Let's do that.
Just good. What needs?
Oh, actually? Let's see. Let me check the weapon out for a second. It doesn't do any divine damage. Or lightning damage. There's no divine damage in here, actually. Not anymore.
Just good. What neat.
Reinforce the weapon. Oh yeah, infuse the weapon. We have a raw gem. Which I think reduces it back to its aim strength. I don't know. I never really used raw weapons. But we will reinforce it just so that it's stronger. How much titanite does this need? Two. Okay. This increases it by 12 points? No, 2 points. Alright. Oh no, it goes to 141. Wow. That's actually a pretty big boost. Or do we want to go that much? Yeah, sure, why not? Why not? It's a decent all-around weapon. And titanite shards are infinite, so why not? We can always go farm some. Or I'll farm them off-screen. So that way, I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to just watch me farm. It's not why you're here. Yeah. So we're gonna travel. Back to the high wall. Ooh, a curved sword. Yeah, I think this weapon here, I think, needs both strength and dex. So if you're going for a mixed build, then that's a decent weapon to have. Not the whip, though. The whip is not the best weapon. But I'm pretty sure you can make it work if you build your character, right? Or if you know how to use it very well. What the heck is that crossbowman at? You see? Oh yeah, I think he just shows up out of nowhere from behind and tries to shoot me. Oh no, you're just sitting here, okay. That's what I thought. You're just sitting here. Probably shouldn't have taken that fall. Gotcha! Alright, where's the second dub? I actually want to go up there first before I head down there. I don't think I've been up there yet. No, it was there in the last part, but I think I encountered one of those blobby creatures. Unfortunately, I took that to the dome. Yep, so now we can kill these guys in one combo-ish thing. Rather than having to spend a lot of time on them. Okay, I did not see that. Tried to dodge it. It didn't work. Like, I thought I heard something from behind, but nope. Yeah, he just jumped right into my face. Ow.
Ah,
Yep, that's what I thought. That thing is loud and annoying. Yep, drop more use. It does drop some useful stuff. Ooh, a longbow. Nothing there. So I'm guessing the ring reason why you would go there is just to grab the longbow, I guess? Yeah, probably. Yeah, that thing likes to leave a mess. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, that's not an area we can go to, as you can see. It's pretty badly textured, actually. Compared to the rest of the area right here. Like, compare this to that, that's actually pretty badly textured. Weird. Because the rest of the area looks gorgeous, but this, I don't know. That obviously is not an area that we're supposed to go. Yeah, this is one of those stupid, you can't go here because this place, this part of the staircase is crumbled. I'm actually going to go back and go back to the bonfire. I just wanted to see what was over here, and it was just a longbow, pretty much. Which, again, I'm not going to use, because I don't really use bows. Okay, let's go deal with the crossbow guy. We can probably just jump down here, yeah. Yeah, it didn't work. Boom. Ooh, great axe. It's just a pure strength weapon. It's not a weapon you can use right now, I know that much. But I can equip it, I think. Yeah, I can equip it, but I won't be able to use it properly. Like, look. Actually, what the heck? That attack we were able to do pretty quickly. Yeah, that seems fine. But it takes out my entire stamina bar just to swing this once. Pretty much. But it's not a slow weapon compared to, I don't know. So we're gonna head down. I knew it. I knew we were all gonna die in just one hit. From my upgrade sword. Not up there. Oh, yeah, your crossbow works. Not really. And right now we're at the point where we are just cutting through these guys like nothing. Yeah, I hear the big guy, but we don't have to fight him again, which is nice. It's like we're down in the city, or the town, as they say. Ooh, we have a bunch of these knight characters. Alright, we have to lure one away. Not fighting two of these guys. There's actually, oh wow, another one up there. It's three of them. Alright. What's up, boy? It's gonna take a while to fight all these guys, though. It'll be something. Ow. Ow. They had a really long range. Yeah, that took really a long time to charge up. I have no idea why. Okay. Yeah, these guys, man. These guys just don't care. They're so aggressive. And they don't stagger that easily either, so. Oh, the riposte worked. Got him. Okay, so that's the first time I used that attack. It's called a riposte, where you parry and then attack him at right afterwards. Really good attack. Takes some skill, though, to use properly. It's better to use it on an enemy that you have been fighting for a while. These are herald gloves. Yeah, these gloves are better. We can still use it, though, because it doesn't make us overweight. Yeah, these are better gloves. Are you an enemy? No. Oh, you're one of those guys from the beginning cutscene. Ooh, we have some blood on it. That's nice. Alright, I have a feeling that's where we need to go, but let's not go there yet. These are just regular enemies, alright. Okay. There's a knight up there, though. Come on, you can see me. Oh, you don't heal up. Only I can heal up. Oh, you're just an enemy. So what's with all these dead knights everywhere? Or maybe just empty suits of armor, I don't know. Let's see one more time. Let's try the riposte again on this knight up here. Ow. Oh, that works. Just as well. Show me this. Chugging everything. Can't climb. Yeah, you don't climb in this game on moss. It's not a dark. Ooh. I always go like that. Ooh, whenever I see a new weapon. Okay, so we need just an extra point in dex in order to use this weapon. But it's pretty much like a pole arm. It's a pole arm type weapon. I think it's a. I forget what exactly it is, but it has spike at the end and a blunt instrument on the other end. Nice reach. It's much better than the spear. It has a lot more reach than the spear weapon, and I think it's a little more versatile. I don't know, I might use it. Depends. That has good stats. Really does. Is that plus 50? I don't know. Or maybe it's minus 50, huh? I think it's minus 50 because I don't have the right stats yet. I think I might upgrade my dexterity next. Maybe up to... Yep, up by one. So that way I can use it. It's just one point. One level up. Yeah, I think there's a boss fight in here. Maybe. I think. Yeah. We have not fought a boss. Are you an enemy? You seem like an enemy. Oh, yeah. You're an enemy, alright. You have freaking red eyes. crap. This guy's not leaving me alone. Oh, I hate that shield attack. Ow. Too slow. Oh no! Okay. At first I thought he was healing, but no, he was just buffing his weapon. But, yeah. Okay. It's like he was just mourning over maybe some of his dead friends, I don't know. Let's heal one more time before we head inside. So we could probably kill the... We could probably mine some more refined gems off that guy, which is nice. Let's continue on down here. Let's get this gate's open. Oh, wait a minute. No, this is a boss fight, if I ever seen one before. So maybe the... Actually, I think maybe that church is probably a bonfire. Maybe. And this is the boss fight. Yeah, this has to be a boss fight. It's way too open. Technically, this could be... Nah, it's a little bit too close. Let's go in the church. There's a dude right here. What's up, boy? Oh, are you Loretta?
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Okay.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant.
Covenant time.
If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart. And the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Yeah, he's a piece of PvP.
Unkindled one, head to the high wall's base. Go through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
I'm guessing it's all the way down there.
But beware, the dog keeps a close eye on things.
The dog.
The vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley.
I'm assuming that's gonna be a boss. Okay. Alright, so that's a boss. I'm assuming. Ooh, it looks like we can continue on. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, we can't. Crap. Thought we could go up those stairs. Well, looks like we have another boss on our hands. Well. Yeah. Well, we can take him on. Why not? See how tough he is. Can't get through there. Oh, crap. Okay. Good thing you can break these. No items here. It's weird. Alright, so that wasn't Loretta, that was Emma. We haven't found a Loretta yet. Pretty sure there was no area we missed either. I think. Maybe there was an area we missed. I don't remember. There was that one place that we can go to because of the dragon. But I think that was just for a bunch of items. Let's go deal with this so-called watchdog, probably. Because I think what she means by the great gate is this. Because that looks like a great gate to me. A gate of greatness, apparently. Now let's go see what this dog is all about. Because she said this dog guards it. Alright, show me. Really? Nah. Just have to keep waiting for it. Yep, cutscene time. Oh, there's the dog. Interesting. Air. Oh, he has a mace? What the heck? I don't think that classifies as a dog. Vort of the Boreal Valley. I like that name. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so that's a horizontal attack. Okay, let's move back. Ow. Okay, that deals some kind of damage to me. Okay. Okay, he moves back though. Okay, I can move under him, which is nice. Okay. Ooh! Knew it! Oh crap. Move back a bit. Okay. Alright. He doesn't seem too bad. Alright, that's a new attack. Whew. Okay, he's in rage mode, I bet now. Oh, music ramped up. What is that? Okay, this is new. Ice breath. Okay, that hit me for some reason. Oh crap. Okay, that attack's not gonna be able to hit me. It's too far away. Whew. Got him! Whew. First try, boys! Oh, my palms are sweating. Dang. That could be a highlight because, you know what? Any boss that I beat on my first try, I'm gonna put into a highlight. I'm gonna do that. Or any boss that took me a bunch of tries, I don't know. Well, that's a good. Very well-earned bonfire, in my opinion. So yeah, so it was good that I figured out how to beat him. Pretty much all I had to do is just go under him, and you could avoid most of his attacks. And that ice breath takes a long time to charge, and it's very easy to see. In fact, you can probably easily get under him and hit him a bunch of times before he can even let it off. Alright, because we have a bunch of souls, we might as well just head back to the shrine. So usually with souls, you can use them to acquire special weapons. But the blacksmith probably does that. Where you take a weapon and you probably upgrade into the weapon that the boss uses, so you can probably get that mace. Let's see. Not right now, though, but later on.
Ah, tis good. What neat.
Let's see here. Colossus. Okay. That's if you want to, like, change it back and forth. That's really cool. So you can have none of these and have all Estus, or you can interchange them, which is really a really nice feature. I like that. We don't have a Estus shard.
Pretty big, I don't.
Huh. Well, that was a really nice boss fight. Very satisfying. It definitely wasn't that big of a challenge once you figure out how to beat him. Yeah. Oh, no. I have to level up first. Level up. It's always important.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then Tophagnar.
Oh, yeah. Let's also talk to some people. Maybe we get some more dialogue. Because we defeat some opponents. Because we defeat a boss, that's why. So Dex up to 13. Let's increase our endurance a bit. Well, let's increase faith. Why not? Because I am planning on using miracles, so... Why not? Oh, let's see, do you have anything else to say?
Talk.
Yeah. She said that before. Let's see if you have anything new to say.
What a sick joke.
No, same thing. And how about you up here? Mr. Ludwig, I think? Ludwig? Or something like that? Let me see what your name is. Ludlith.
Fret not.
Yep. Same stuff. Yep. Same things. How about you?
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
Anything else?
Knowest thou of that soppy goth that cordial and so...
Yeah, same thing as always.
Ashen One.
Don't mind me, guys. I just want to see if they have any of their extra piece of dialogue to share. Because I really am into the lore of the games. And Dark Souls... The Souls series in general... has always had a story that is not handed out to you on a silver platter. You have to literally read item descriptions, pay attention to the dialogue that is spoken, and all that in order to understand at least an inkling of what's going on. But right now it looks like, at least they're giving you a clear direction to where you need to go, which is nice. Like, we have to defeat these four or five lords, something like that, in order to rekindle the bonfire, link the fire, I think, which is something that happened in the original Dark Souls. Travel. And that's the whole linking the fire is pretty complicated. It'll take me forever to explain. Scholar's candlestick. Must be used. It's probably used in a dark area or something like that. Oh yeah, we can use the lucerne, I think. Yeah. So we've been going on for 2 hours, which is again really good. Oh yeah, let's go talk to that woman again. Oh, we have to fight all these guys again, though. Crap. That's annoying. Ow. Now that I fought that boss, I feel like I'm invincible now. Oh, crap. That'll learn, though. But he didn't take the bait fully. Yeah, right here, boy. Let's go, boy. We'll do the repost on. Okay. Never mind. That tag went completely over my head. Yeah. Get him. Get another long spear. Yep, you're dead. Yeah, these guys are kind of chums now. Initially, I was having problems. That was probably because I was using pretty mediocre shield and I was using a mouse and keyboard. This is much better. Alright, so do you have anything different to say because I defeated Vort?
What is wrong, unkindled one? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Head to the base of the High Wall and seek the Lords of Cinder.
Oh, well.
Is this not the calling of your kind since ages past?
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
What is wrong? Are you...
Okay. So I'd say. Alright. Guess I'll head to the base of the wall, which is all the way down here. Let's see. I only make sure to post. I haven't posted my first part yet on YouTube, but I will. And then I will also post this one as well, along with the highlight, which I will gladly put in. Because that will be permanently on my Twitch. That will be on my YouTube, on my Twitch channel permanently. Alright, let's see what we have when we go outside. Maybe that town that he meant is probably this one down here. Maybe that's what he meant. But holy crap, this is pretty huge. I'm assuming this is where we can see all the areas that we'll probably have to go to. Well, let's raise that banner and see what happens. My guess is, and if you played the first Dark Souls, it's going to be some kind of... let's see if it happens, and I might talk about it later. Okay, that's something completely different. It's you thing. These things. Yeah. Yeah, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. They're helpful. They're gonna help you. They don't look like that, but they'll help you. Let's drop you off right there at the bonfire. Alright, thank you. Okay. I honestly can't. That was from. Those things are from the very first game, and they did the same thing where they took you to another area. So that's interesting that they brought those things back. Yeah. Alright, so this must be the town that that thief guy was talking about. So we might see her here, Loretta. So we have a bunch of enemies down there. Probably basic enemies. Alright, so I'm probably going to use, there's this tower key back at the Firelink Shrine that we can buy, that we can use to access the tower in the back. I'm gonna use all the souls, those like small little souls, well, souls that house small souls in them, in order to get enough to acquire the tower key. I'll do that. That's my plan. So I really want to see what's in that tower. Looks like just a bunch of regular dudes here, nothing special. Oh, okay. Ah, I see. That's pretty brutal. Man, that sound though. Oh, do they see me? Yep, they see me. Come on up here, bud. It's like you're the only one who took the bait. You missed. So that was pretty interesting. They pretty much sick the dogs on those guys down there. Okay. Come on up. Ow. I let my shield down at the last second. Oh wow, I knocked you back. Okay. Oh, you must have sticked the dogs on them. You. Some kind of sorcerer, I don't know. He looks like a sorcerer from his pointy hat. So what are all these things down here? Yeah, I see you. Oh, I see you both. Luring skill. I'm pretty sure these items are for... Yeah, attracting enemies. Certain types of enemies. Yeah, more of these pilgrims, I believe. Looks like they were trying to get to Lotrek and they couldn't get there.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles.
Where are you at? Are you one of these things? Hello? There's a dragon down there. Is he alive? With bone. Okay, I heard you talking in here somewhere. Where are you at? Down here somewhere? Or not? Can't jump over there. Are you back towards the gate? You're not him. You're not moving, I don't think. Nope. I heard someone talking in here. He's none of these guys. Oh! Okay, never mind. Here you are. What's up, buddy?
Oh.
You're still alive.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash as I live and breathe.
Oh, wow, you're standing up.
To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained.
Hmm.
Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere.
Maybe.
Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
I'm sure. Don't see why not. I don't know exactly what they mean by it, because the other guy kind of offered me a service as well.
Truly, I should be dead.
Wait a minute.
You have granted me purpose anew. I, Njol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
I have a theory. I think these guys might have teleported back to... Let me see this. I'm gonna check this out for a second. I'm trying to think about where these guys go, because I want to see what... exactly they do. So let's head back. Yeah, I have a feeling that they do teleport to Firelink Shrine. They're somewhere in that area that I just need to find them. Hiding out somewhere. Firelink Shrine. Let's look around the place and see if they did show up here. Oh, let's also see if we can defeat that one enemy outside that we've been having trouble with. Back here? Nope, not back here. Oh crap, at first I thought that was a ledge. Nope, it's not. Nope, no one there. Am I out here? Guess not. Huh? Seed of a giant tree. Very interesting. You might have to do something with that later. Who knows? So we can head outside now, because that freaking fog wall's gone. I doubt... Yeah, there's some definitely some graphical glitches there. Yeah. Let's go fight this enemy over here that's actually caused me quite a few problems in the last video. I'll kill you guys first. Oh, I never picked this item up. It's bullcrap. And, yeah, that's a pretty important item. Let's go fight this some... Come on, boy. Bitch. Yeah. Yeah, you just killed yourself pretty much right with that attack. Ow. Yeah, you just don't want to stop attacking. Oh, are you serious? He reposted me. I want him to fall. I want to see what he drops. Die, boy. There we go. Give me that Uchi Katana. That's probably a dex weapon. Yeah, it's a dex weapon. I'm not going for a dex build, I'm going for more of a strength build. Strength-oriented build. Not too much strength, because I kind of want to use some of the dex weapons, but not too many. Even though this is a katana, and of course katanas are always cool. I don't know. Of course it does not open from this side. But I have a feeling that guy is not going to be coming back. That guy for sure is not going to come back. Because he was more of a human enemy. Oh. Missed you. Quite blatantly. East-West Shield. It blocks quite a bit of magical damage. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, good that he didn't kill me, because I still have this... I'm still in this special state called Ember or something like that. Alright, let's see if we can try to find these guys. We might be down... Yep, exactly. This is what I thought. I knew they were going to be here. What's up, boy?
Oh, hello, you're back. I'm in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them.
It's all right, boy. You can give me whatever you want. Okay, so he gives me a bunch of items. He's pretty much like an advanced vendor. Mace, huh? Probably really slow, but it might be pretty good. Bastard sword. Ooh, this might be better. Yeah, we can use this. Or we can try to use this. requires 16 strength, though, which actually we're not too far.
Goodbye.
Oh,
this
oh, don't worry. I'm gonna see if I can get the bastard sword. I want to use a slightly longer weapon with better reach. I keep doing this. Because in every other Dark Souls game, you only have to level up from the bonfire. But no, they did the Demon Souls route, where you can only do it from here. Or in the Bloodborne route.
Very well. Then take nourish.
Yep. A willow takes so much nourish. Alright, so increase your strength by one more point. Oh yeah, but we need 3,000 to get the sword. But we can use some of our little small souls that we have acquired. See what these things do. How much do you give me? Only 50, okay, you're not good. How about Soul of a Desert Corpse? You'd probably give me 100. 200, okay. Let's see what the last one does. Alright, we can probably use up some of these, definitely. I definitely want that sword. Just one more. Sorry.
Oh, hello, and in one piece.
First off, we already have a Kaichia, which is nice. We also have standard helmets, hard leather armor, 10.3. Kind of wish you can compare. Can you compare? No, you can't. Let's buy the bastard sword.
Goodbye. Oh, this place.
Yeah, I know you enjoy your thievery. Okay, so let's get my bastard sword. So pretty much it's kind of a mini greatsword almost, but it has a little bit more speed, which is nice, and reach. Now let's actually talk to him a bit.
Do me a favor and don't forget our promise.
Oh no, I won't do. I will.
Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. A nuisance, I know, but it will help me tie up some loose ends.
Sure thing, boy.
Do me a favor.
Okay.
Goodbye. Oh, this place is up.
Let's go to Steve. We have nowhere to go. Yeah. Let's see if we can upgrade the weapon by a little bit.
Ah, just good, wasn't he?
I'm gonna reinforce my soul. I could probably reinforce it by a little bit. This requires 2 timing. So it's still not as strong, actually, I think. Actually, no, this is a little bit stronger. I think. Plus 23, yeah, it's stronger, definitely. Let me just check again. Yeah, this is a plus. Yeah, this has more, a little bit more power to it, which is nice. So let's head back now. Oh no, we're missing person one. I forgot about the other guy. Let's see where he decided to put himself at. I have a feeling he's somewhere down one of these holes. It's not here. There he is. I knew it. So what do you do? Say, oh, I know what you do. You teach sorceries. Okay.
Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, ha.
hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have had you not taken me into your service.
Well, that's good, boy.
I thank you dearly for this and assure you of my leal service.
Draw out true strength.
Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Oh, wait a minute, what the heck? Oh! You're giving me a level up. For free, pretty much? For only 6 souls? Well, oh yeah, because we're also using miracles, we should probably increase our attunement slightly. Yeah, let's increase our attunement by a bit. Oh, so he does it once, okay. That's pretty cool. So he gives you pretty much a free level up for any amount of souls. And yeah, he gives you sorceries. So if you're a magic character, make sure you talk to this guy, or get this guy on your team.
As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. Mm. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special.
Ooh, new gesture.
As I have said.
Okay.
But I'm a wee bit of those.
Okay, cool.
Be safe.
Chumpy the Bash. Ooh, that's nice. Alright, so that means there's probably a character that teaches pyromancies and a character that teaches miracles. So we need to make sure that we find the guy who teaches miracles. Oh no, actually, that level up didn't cost 6, it was free. Like, exactly free, which is nice. Alright, so hopefully we can encounter some of the other trainers. I hope I didn't miss any, but I don't think I did. I checked that place pretty well. Let's see here. I actually want to go check some of it out on the high wall. Well, let me plug this in for a second. My phone's about to die. Make sure it's all plugged in. Yeah, the dragon's still there. You die on one hit? Okay, you die too. Boom, boy. I'm sorry about that. This weapon has such a wide arc that I'm pretty much killing all of the non-aggressive guys. Just 2 hands. Boom. You guys are nothing now. Boom! Reach for the punch. Oh, wow. Did I just kick him there for a second? Oh, wait a minute. What the hell? My equipment load's pretty big, actually. I kinda want myself to be that heavy. Maybe if I equip this. Nope, still heavy. Crap. How about... There we go, alright. I'm back to normal rolling. Okay. So yeah, so... We probably should increase our vitality by a bit, and did I miss this item? What the heck? What am I doing? This was from this guy. But that was an item that was permanent. Can't believe I missed that. I want to see if I can grab those items that's being guarded by the dragon. You guys didn't see it, but this guy, this dragon out of here, is actually guarding quite a few treasures. Ow. How can you attack me first? Damn it. First off, I have to see if where his fire breath goes exactly. Alright, he does leave a fire up here. Which does hurt me. Quite a bit. The thing is, I don't want to lose my ember state. Well, I can just use another ember, honestly. Let's just kill this last guy off. Let's actually heal myself all the way. I need as much health as I can get so I can pick up all those items. Because I'm going to have to... Wait, let me see... how much time it gives you to try to get this item. These items up here. Nope, not a lot of time. Okay, it gives you a... Okay, when he breathes fire down here, it gives you quite a bit of time. So let's wait. He might die, but I don't care. Let's see if we can do this. Did it, boys? Now let's see if we can unlock that door over there. Did we unlocked? I don't know if this is a shortcut per se. It's not really a shortcut that much. But this opens up this. Oh, there's a chest right here. Nice. Oh, it's a mimic! I knew it. It's a mimic. Oh, God. This thing's gonna be... Got him. Woo. So you guys got to see a mimic for the first time. Deep battle axe. Ooh. Let's see what this thing does. It has dark damage, but it doesn't scale with anything. Okay. So pretty much you get 103 physical damage, but 103 dark damage. Which might deal more damage than this my bastard sword right now at this moment, only a little bit more. But it doesn't have any scaling, which means that it doesn't get more powerful the more I upgrade my stats. Which is why I'm not gonna use it. Let's go see what those see if we can grab some of those items out here. So that was an ember. Oh crap, I accidentally used the wrong item. Full up. Alright. Raw gem. Get back inside. So now we just need that item over there. Might die. It's a claymore. Don't hurt me. Oh, it hurt me. It's not too bad though. We can survive this. Keep going. What are you doing? Run! Oh! Like I just fell on my butt after just taking not even that big of a fall. Well, we got a claymore. Which is a stronger weapon, actually, than this one. Yeah, stronger. Definitely. I think it also has a better moveset. So, yep, we're going to use this weapon. Oh, wait a minute. Let's hope this doesn't. Okay, good, doesn't. Alright. So, pretty much this actually has better reach than the Bastard Sword. Wait, what's the strong attack on this thing? Okay, it has a saying. The Bastard Claymore is pretty much a stronger Bastard Sword. So, it's just, it's like an upgrade, pretty much. So, we're gonna go back, and we're actually gonna buy a bunch of Titanite Shards and upgrade our Bastard Sword. I mean, our Claymore. Ooh, Black Flame, a pyromancy. Sorry if we're not actually getting ahead. I'm just kind of exploring, you know, discovering some stuff, finding some new items, just doing things. Actually, you don't sell them. You don't sell Titanite Shards. I think this woman does. How much do Titanite Shards go for? Do you sell Titanite, actually? Tools. No. No, you don't sell Titanite Shards. Okay. Or maybe this guy sells Titanite Shards.
Oh, hey man.
You don't sell Titanite Shards either.
Goodbye.
Is it the blacksmith's? Maybe the blacksmith does sell it. Yeah, I don't have any Titanite Shards anymore. Like crap. I guess we're going to have to deal with the Bastard Sword for now until we can find some more Titanite Shards. So we can upgrade the Claymore. Because right now the Bastard Sword's kind of stronger because we have an upgrade on it. You know what? Let's end off the stream with finding the next bonfire in this area. That's going to be our next objective. Is finding the next bonfire. So after that, then we'll stop. But we've been going on for almost 3 hours now, which is probably my longest stream ever. Which is good because I'm getting really into this game. Okay, so we know that there's going to be a bunch of dogs that jump out and murder these guys. Might as well. We could probably take them out in the mess. Ow. Ow. Would you stop attacking me so I can hit you? Gotcha. What the heck? Is that you that I'm hearing? Get back here, buddy. I'm actually gonna not charge at me, wait. Oh, there's a bomb. Okay, never mind. Okay, that bonfire doesn't count. Okay, this bonfire doesn't count. This is way too close to the last one. Hey, what the heck is this? Gonna kill you. Okay, that didn't work. Man, you have to be really close in order to do a backstab. You are not as strong as I thought you were. Yeah, you're pretty weak. Yeah, you must be a basic enemy here. You have a pitchfork. Okay. Apparently a pitchfork's faster than a bastard sword. Okay, worker trousers. Let's read that. Why not? Happens at the end of settlement. Horrors, huh? Okay. Let's continue on and see what we can find. What the heck? Do you guys see that? Okay, not the grill, not the glitch, but it's a dude with a giant ass bow standing on that tower. Okay. Well, guess I have a feeling he's not gonna be friendly to us. He might try to snipe us. I have a feeling that's what's gonna happen. Is he alive? Now he's dead. This is very ooh, I can see your mouth. Ew. Just give me your item. Give me your item. I'll have to cut him down. Yeah, to cut him down, that's disgusting. Yeah, this is definitely something you would see in Dark Souls. I think they showed it a lot. They showed it a lot in Bloodborne. Oh, what the heck are you down there? What the heck is that? Oh, what the heck? Oh god, where are you? Damn, you're creepy. Why are you wearing the same hat as that guy? Thrallhood. This might tell us a little bit about our friend. Slaves. Okay. It was used to shame and humiliate criminals. Well, he was a thief. And he was also a slave, maybe. Interesting. Alright, that's probably for fire damage. Yeah, they shoved a bunch of guys in this cage for no reason. Alright, we have to cut this guy down because we can't, for some reason, we can't grab the item right here. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. That's a lot of guys. Oh, at least I cut him down. Again, people sneak up on me out of nowhere. Why not? Okay, he was carrying nothing. He's pretty much nothing. I don't want to accidentally jump off, though. Okay, there we go. Whew. I feel these guys are ambushers. Ooh, repair powder. That could be helpful if a weapon is going to break. There's another fella right here! Got him. Okay. What the heck? These guys are very unaware. They did not try to attack me at all. Oh, there's you though. I mean, you're very aggressive. Gotcha though. There's some two-handed work right there. Juggernesses. Yeah, the SS flasks don't heal nearly as much as it did before. Okay, volume is still good. Volume is still good. Okay, so we have some, there was an area on Bloodborne that looked very similar to this. Okay, we're going to definitely have to bait these guys out one at a time. Even though we can kill them very easily, as many as there are here, I'd much rather fight them one, or at least like one or two at a time. Maybe we can probably kill him with this one hit. Okay, Loretta's bone. Okay, while they're distracted, let's check out this, because we're trying to find a person named Loretta. Oh. Woman's corpse. Aww. This is the res body? That is sad. So what's gonna happen with his story now? Oh, I guess if we give him the bone, he might... I don't know. Well, I guess we can give her back the ring. Well, at least now we get to keep the ring, I guess, but it's still pretty sad. Alright. Guess she was killed. Okay, track these guys. Ow. Yeah, we can't kill one hit with this thing. That was probably a bad idea. Alright. No, it's fine. It's fine. Yep. We can kill with one hit. Just, these guys are so unaware. Can't dodge that. Ooh, this guy was impaled, I think. Actually, no, he wasn't. No, he was impaled. Whatever. Man, I'm getting so much work or stuff. See if we can. Okay, I was trying to hit more than one. Oh! Who are you? What is that? Why are you shooting like a black sperm thing at me? Okay, you're not good. Oh, fire. Fire. You are scary. Oh, you're not dead, though. Gotcha. Alright. Whew. Gotcha. Alright. Okay. Despite her being absolutely scary as all hell, she wasn't too bad. Alright, we have a spiked mace that requires 21 strength. Okay, I'm not gonna go for a huge strength build. Choice weapon of the Evangelist of the Cathedral of the Deep. Mentors of the Dwellers. Use once with the one. There's these weapons called skills. How exactly do I use these skills? I just realized this when I was looking through them. How exactly do I use these skills? It might be helpful. All right, skill is stomp. Use once with the lunch for with them. I guess I'll probably figure out about them in more in the next part. I'll try to figure out what they are. Are you a bad guy? Yes, you are. Because some of these guys can be a little bit more passive. Right, so some crazy stuff went down here. I wonder if I can... maybe I can shoot you down. Crossbow. Nah, I can't use that. Alright, how about we use a bow? I think we can aim with the bow. There we go. That's what I thought. Master Sword. Oh, you tried to sneak up on me? Oh, you took two hits. What's my durability? It's fine. Shouldn't be too bad. Another ember. See what you had. Ooh, kukris. Oh, these are probably more throwing weapons. Yep. These are more powerful throwing weapons, it looks like. Anything at the well? Nothing. Oh crap. I was trying to sneak up on you. Well, the reason why I take it to hits now is because I'm just attacking them with one hand. Yeah, it was fine with two hands from now on. These guys don't seem too bad, too hard. Come on. It's a duel on the bridge. Let's go. Ow. I keep dodging way too early. Yeah, that's my issue right now, is I'm dodging way too early. And I'm getting hit, and they're tracking my movement. Can't buzz. Over the bomb, next bonfire is not too far. I see you. Oh, I didn't see you though. I heard you at the last second. Searching around the place. Nothing back here. There could be a spot where you could hide something, but nope. Nope, nothing at all. Ooh, there's a little door right here. Let me guess though. Oh no, it does open. Okay, that surprised me. You can do some two-hand action. There's something in here. Has to be. You know, a nice effect, because I think before these things didn't move, but now they do. Oh! Oh my gosh. What the heck? What is this? Oh, I fell! Oh. Where am I? Warriors? What the hell did I just pick up? Where am I? Well, what did I just do? I burned something, I don't know what I did. Oh. It's a covenant thing. I have no idea what I did there. You're new. I think. Let's deal with this guy up here. Boom. Okay, despite being absolutely scary, you're a chum, and there's iron right here. Large soul. Oh crap, you have red eyes. But you are nothing. Compared to my strength weapon. Okay, what's... Oh, what the... Oh, God. What is with this place? This place is scaring me. That's a nice sun ray, though. Your enemy. Oh, crap. Okay. We're getting through this. But there's a lot of areas that we missed back there that we might have to go check. I think we get to sneak up on these guys. Oh, that woman's there, though. I saw her throw that spell. Let's go check some of the other areas out and see what we can find. Because right now we're doing pretty well. We're progressing through the areas pretty well. Why is that crate so bright? Nope. Nothing. See where this takes us. Oh, I see. This is where those things ambushed me. Yep, those are dead bodies. Alright, so nothing here. So I could have killed these guys before they ambushed me. That bridge, I feel like, leads to a hole. Maybe we can... I don't get around those guys. But who knows? Let's go this way. See what we can see what happens. There's a whole other area back here. Oh wow. You hide in the bushes. Ow, I got hit by that. I'm gonna try to not use my shield too much. Sometimes when I use my shield, I feel like I'm not being skillful per se. But I don't know. Alright, so those guys come out with the hay. Oh wow, you wield a sword! I did not expect that. Oh god. I did not expect you to wield a two-handed sword. What? Get the shield out for this. Oh yeah, I remember the giant with the bow. I feel like he's gonna shoot me at some point. Ooh, Catechus round shield. Oh, what the heck was that? Oh, you piece of, I heard you. That's what's going on. All right, so we have another place to go to, but I don't want to get shot in the back with that thing. I wonder if there's a way to get up to him. No, maybe there is. If we take the other path, gonna heal a bit. I mean, my heal is so not strong whatsoever. Oh, you. That was a really profane backstab. Alright, we have to get to these guys somehow. Ow! Oh my, oh my gosh! That's his flask. Getting ambushed all the way. Oh, he just fell. Alright. I'll deal with that. Hang on. I can deal with that. Okay. We survived that ordeal. Okay. Oh yeah. Are you gonna shoot me from here, boy? No, he's not. with bones. Not yet. Okay, that's a new enemy. Oh, what the heck? Where'd you show up? Oh, you fell down there. Didn't die. Really? There's nothing here? Wow, that's a huge letdown. Pretty sure. Nope, nothing. Oh yeah, we also have an Estus shard, so we need to get that back to our big friend, the blacksmith. More firebombs. Ooh, can we travel across all these rooftops? Nope. Can't jump here. Nope, can't jump up there. For some strange reason we can't. Right now I'm just trying to, oh yeah, not forget any of these things. Yeah, you're an enemy, I can tell. Yep. You're a strong one though, for some reason. Don't know why you're taking so many hits. You didn't drop anything either. Ooh, okay. No, I don't think I should jump down. Let's head over to the tower, per se. Nothing yet. Okay. Who's this guy with whatever the heck he's holding? Was so bad. Let's watch that guy carefully. No, oh no! Fell down there. Okay, we have to get down there somehow. Nothing. Is that too long of a drop? Probably, yeah, it's too big of a drop. We have a lot of souls, too. I don't want to lose these guys. Oh, I see. You use this path to get back. Okay, so it looks like we have to go through the town. You know what, guys? I think I'm probably going to stop for now. I'm pretty tired, and we've been going for over 3 hours, so I think I'm just going to call it a night, and we'll continue with this tomorrow. Plus, I don't want to lose all these souls either, so let's just head back to where we came from. Did we come through here? No, we did not. We came through the other way. But, yeah, let's head back to the bonfire, and we will end the stream. Slowly back here. We did explore quite a bit, so next time should be easy to just get back to where we are before. In fact, I might start to where we started off before. But, oh crap. Let's actually travel back to Firelink. That was definitely, and this has been a really productive stream. It went on for how long? I have no idea. And yeah. So, if you enjoyed this stream, make sure to, I don't know, do whatever you want to do. Check out my other work. Check out my YouTube channel. I have a lot of my past streams up on there, like Soma, Witcher 3. Not all of Witcher 3. I didn't complete the whole story yet. But Soma is on there. Hearthstone vids are on there. War Thunder vids are on there if you want to check all that stuff out. But, yeah. Hope to see you all next time for the next part of Dark Souls 3. And, yeah, I hope to see you all next time.